New information as a woman is arrested after allegedly crashing into a house in Springfield and driving off. This happened just before 8:30 this morning. Police say the woman drove her car into a home on Mount Joy Street near Lexington Avenue. At least one child was in the car at the time of the crash. Springfield police say the woman then drove away and dropped the child off at a nearby elementary school. The suspect was later arrested at her home. No injuries were reported.